10 Most Stunning Volcanoes in the World. In this video I want to tell you about 10 most stunning volcanoes in the world. Before starting video, if you new on my channel, kindly subscribe my channel and press bell icon, like, share and comment on video. A lot of people are considering themselves lucky enough if they live far away from the active volcanoes. It's understandable due to its grave effects once eruption happens. Normally, who would like to live in a volcanic place? Though there are some consequences in living near volcanoes, they still have significance in the field of tourism. Among many attractions worldwide, volcanoes are the topmost choice of tourists. You might consider visiting these 10 most stunning volcanoes in the world. 1. Mount Fuji in Japan. Mount Fuji, a Japanese volcano, is the top tourist attraction and still remains active. The cone is symmetrical in shape. The snow covers the mountain during winter, which creates a beautiful view or sight. There are different routes when going to the summit, just choose the best ones. The most popular route is the Kawaguchiko due to the huts where tourists can take rest on their stopover. The best months to climb the mountain are August and July. Most stunning volcanoes, Mount Fuji. 2. Mylifell Volcano in Iceland. Mylifell Volcano is found in Iceland and located at Mýrdalsjökull Glacier's edge. The volcano's surface is green and the cone is perfectly covered with moss. It sounded like an unspoiled spot to visit. Moreover, around its landscape is made up of color black soil. The whole spot is picturesque and there are hot springs if you wish to take a bath. The ideal month to visit the location is June because there's no snow during that time. Most stunning volcanoes, Mylifell Volcano. 3. Mount Etna in Italy. Sicily, Italy's Mount Etna is another stunning volcano in the world. In Europe, it's ranked as the tallest and most popular one. It houses the mythological god, Hephaestus, and Cyclops, the monster with one eye. You can do a lot of things around it, and the scenery around Mount Etna is attractive. You can see 400 craters around. Most stunning volcanoes, Mount Etna. 4. Mount Kilimanjaro in Tanzania. Mount Kilimanjaro is located in Tanzania. It is known for being Africa's highest peak at 19,331 feet. It's the most visited mountain by several tourists because it's the easiest to climb and you'll surely see mountaineers and trekkers during your tour. Most stunning volcanoes, Mount Kilimanjaro. 5. Mayan Volcano in the Philippines. In case you've already visited the Philippines, you must have experienced and seen Mayan Volcano. It has slopes that are very steep and this volcano stays active, so everyone must be prepared anytime it erupts. 5 climbers died during the eruption last May 2013, however, it shouldn't scare you. Only devoted climbers are for Mount Mayan, not the faint-hearted ones because of such danger. Most stunning volcanoes, Mayan Volcano. 6. Mount Bromo in Indonesia. Mount Bromo is located in Indonesia and is highly active. Once you visit the mountain, you can feel you're on a different planet. It continuously fumes, and most travel companies offer services to tourists to make your travel easy. You can enjoy horseback riding on the mountain slopes while it's the Hindu festival during August, which for sure enjoyable. Besides August, April to October are the best months to go there because there's no flooding. Most stunning volcanoes, Mount Bromo. 7. Mount St. Helens in the USA. This world's stunning volcano, Mount St. Helens, is located in Washington, USA. The last eruption happened in 1980, which led to numerous deaths and destruction of the cone summit. This mountain has become the tourist's top destination in the USA. Mount St. Helens has a number of viewpoints that are significant during helicopter tours. November and May are the best months to visit due to dry and warm weather. Most stunning volcanoes, Mount St. Helens. 8. Arenal Volcano in Costa Rica. It was 1968 when Arenal Volcano has erupted and continuously spilling ash and lava. The volcano's slopes have many opportunities for tours and recreational activities. You'll like the volcano's impressive nature with a tall and symmetrical shape. Enjoy rafting, swimming, waterfall rappelling, and biking. Dry seasons are the best time to go here, from February until April. Most stunning volcanoes, Arenal Volcano. 9. Popocatépetl Volcano in Mexico. Popocatépetl can be found in Mexico. Up to date, it's still active and very easy to access, for it is only 70 kilometers away from the city. The heavy and cultural significance that's connected to Popocatépetl can be learned once you visit the mountain. A single day tour can be satisfying. December to March are the best months to climb and visit the mountain for a great experience. Nevertheless, since it's not safe to hike, you need to look for the safety precautions from the officials. Most stunning volcanoes, Popocatépetl Volcano. 10. Mauna Loa in the USA. Mauna Loa, located in Hawaii, is the planet Earth's biggest volcano. It remains active and is 30,085 feet high. No mountain other than Mauna Loa can let you experience the volcanic power. Hawaii is well known for beaches, however, annually, volcanoes have taken over quickly and have drawn by many tourists. There are no restrictions when you visit the place. You'll just need a confirmation from Hawaii Volcanoes National Park for your guaranteed safety. Most stunning volcanoes, Mauna Loa. Friends, don't forget to subscribe my channel. Like, share and comment on video. Thanks for watching.